it true that are you playing sweet music together and how you take care and protect each other?
Is it true that we play sweet music together? Wow! Is it true? Totoo naman eh. Me and Blythe, one thing that we get along with very well is our music taste. Doon din kami nagsimula. We always had the same music taste talaga. So totoo naman, we play. Sige. Blythe has better music taste. Sige. Pero, ever since, music has always been something that we connect with. And yeah, totoo naman, we play sweet music. Maraming sweet music eh. Yeah. Ano ba? Oh.
Next po is any message po sa Kyle Drea fans.
Uy. Sa Kyle Drea fans, sa how many years kayo nag-antay na magkaroon kami ng ganitong endorsement project together. Sobrang kami nagpapasalamat. Ako, nagpapasalamat po ako sa inyo. Mahal na mahal po namin kayo. Kyle Drea fans, for being there ever since the start, talagang kumapit kayo hanggang dulo. Andito pa rin kayo. Di din mangyayari itong, alam ko hindi, baka hindi ako makasama sa Brilliant Skin family na to. Hindi dahil sa inyo. And I really thank you guys for that. I love you guys. Sana kayo din, mag-sunblock kayo parate. I love you. Thank you, Kyle Drea. Mwah.
Ano ang mga dapat pang abangan sa pamilya sa grado?
Ano pang dapat abangan sa pamilya? Marami po eh. Sa totoo lang, hindi ko pa pwede sabihin lahat. Kasi baka maunahan ko sila mag-teaser, mag-promote. Baka magalit pa sila sa akin. Pero isang kwento na talagang hindi ko akalain na gagampanan ko. I didn't think I would be part of this big of a project. Sobrang happy ako na nakasama ako sa isang napakalaking cast. From Piolo, Tito Pip, Ismailine, Shaina. Napakadami pong artista na sobrang blessed and happy po ako na makasama sila. Ang dapat nyo ang abangan siguro, abangan nyo kung bakit sagrado ang pamilya.
What are you most proud of being Brilliant Skin
Endorser? What am I most proud of? Like I said, kung paano po kasi nabuo yung Brilliant Skin, kita mo from the ground up talaga ginawa ni Miss Glenda. She really worked hard and she made a really big company out of what she started with. And sobrang nakaka-inspire yun sa lahat ng mga taong nangangarap. Di lang ako blessed dahil kasama ako sa kumpanya nila pero nakasama na po ako sa pamilya. And I'm hoping that this is a long partnership na talagang makaka-inspire po sa iba.
Endorsement, ano feeling mo to be work together for Brilliant Skin?
Yun, okay. Feeling, working together with Blythe. First endorsement namin to together. Alam ko, inaabangan to ng mga Kyle Drea. Sobrang akong nagpapasalamat kami, siyempre, kay Miss Glenda dahil sinama po ako sa Brilliant Family. I'm so happy to be working with Blythe, not just in the acting world or the singing world or the dancing world sa ASAP, pero ngayon, kasama kami sa isang endorsement. I'm super happy and blessed.
Next is, how was it working with Miss Glenda and the Brilliant Skin Family?
As of now? Yes. Siyempre, medyo bago pa lang po ako, pero ramdam ko talaga na may pamilya sila na buo. From the staff all the way to Miss Glenda and everyone that works in the Brilliant Family, ramdam mo talaga yung pamilya nila. Nakaka-inspire talaga yung kwento ni Miss Glenda kung paano nabuo yung Brilliant Skin throughout the years. And I'm just so blessed to be part of the family, like I said.
Most excited,
it's been a while since I've been in Boracay. Pinakauna sa lahat, nasa Boracay kami. That's one big thing that I'm most excited about. Sobrang happy ako. Thank you, Miss Glenda, for bringing all of us here sa Boracay. Boracay? sa Boracay. What else am I excited about? To meet the rest of the family of Brilliant Skin. Napakadaming tao dito sa Boracay, daming nagpunta, and I can't wait to meet every single one of them, lahat ng manonood. And